How are you as the leader of your sales team managing and motivating your most senior people? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team. And the reality is, to most sales managers, managing and motivating and causing change to happen in their most senior people is one of their most significant challenges. It really is two options of how you deal with this, depending on where the performance is of this most senior person. Now, if they're one of your top performers, they're outselling everybody else. Sometimes, instead of trying to get them to conform to your new standards and new requirements and new processes of how you sell, if their sales numbers are at a high, it might be best just to leave them alone. At that age, they're likely not to significantly change their style and approach to selling, but if they're outselling everybody else, one of the best things you might be able to do and the most motivating things you can do for them is to leave them alone. But the second option is the one that I hear more often, and that is, what do we do about a 20-year salesperson, been selling us for us that many years, but their performance is flat. It's been flat for the last 10 years. So 10 years ago, they were one of the higher level sales reps. Today, they're one of the lower ones because everybody else has passed them by. As everybody else was improving, they were flatlining and staying consistent in what they were performing. Well, the reality of the process is you have to decide how much you want to hassle and how much time you want to spend causing change. And a lot of organizations, though, companies are needing to address this today. And one of the best ways to address it is to sit down with this person and talk to them about where their performance levels is. Show them the numbers of where they are compared to everybody else and talk about how, is this something that you can change? Is this something you're interested in changing? Or is this something that we need to look at a good exit strategy for you or a good soft landing? Might be bringing them inside and having them do more telephone sales so they don't have to travel. It might be them coaching technically what's going on with your products or services with the rest of the sales force and becoming a technical advisor to the other salespeople. But somehow looking at how do we change things. I believe one of the worst things we can do as a manager is to leave an underperforming salesperson, even with seniority, to continue their underperformance. It's costing you money. What can you do to be able to talk to and look and have a conversation with your most senior sales reps, especially the ones that are not performing at the levels you want, to see if there's any way you can help them sell even more?